Welcome and welcome back to the channel, guys. This is Buff
Games.
Now in this video we're going to kick off a new series which I like to call the Challenge Accepted series. In this series we'll be basically taking challenges from our subscribers. So if you're a subscriber, all you have to do is just leave a comment or, you know, something crazy you want me to do in Persona 21 Mobile, leave a comment down below, tell me what it is. I will definitely check it out and I'll definitely, you know, try it out. So for today's video, we already have a challenge from one of our subscribers, Olaif Fimpo. And then in this video, he's telling us, what is he telling us to do? Okay, over here, he's telling us to do something rather crazy. And it goes like this. He's telling us to use our midfielders in the 4-4-2 formation. Or you could also say a 4-2-2-2 formation. He's telling us to use our midfielders as defenders. And then use our defenders as midfielders. And, well, if you look at my squad now, you can... You know what's making me laugh? You can see Nima over here. We're going to have Nima playing as a left back with a rating of 77. And then Messi playing as a right back with a rating of 79. This is a very crazy one. This is a very, very crazy one. And then Roberto Carlos and Cafu as AMF. I wonder if I switch. I'll just do the same thing. So Nima as a left back, Messi as a right back. That's looking good. Then we have De Ligt playing as a DMF 84, Vieira as a centre back. Vieira's playing style will activate, so no problem there. Then we have Sol Campbell in CMF position and Fede Valverde in centre back position. In CMF position, Campbell's rating is 67. Campbell isn't the best person I put in my CMF. I mean, his passes are not good. He doesn't really have any good passing skill in particular, but then. Yeah, it's a crazy challenge like that, and the squad just looks so, so fun. So, let's take it into the page, guys. I remember, guys, you know, crazy challenges, just let me know in the comment section. Let me know in the comment section any crazy challenge you have on your mind or in your mind, you know. You're finally updating the data. Oh. Cool. I wish we had Carlos on the right hand side of the field. Then we can cut in and call with his left foot. That would have been lovely, you know, something like this. Then we don't have that team spirit of 75. Well, I guess that's what you get when you have Messi as your right back. My opponent squad, please don't be a spammer. 1-1 Mbappe, Jadon Sancho. Oh, and it's very defensive. Yeah, long ball. Very nice. Very, very nice. Truly, this is pristine. The level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of. But where did he get there?
This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. The action has already started.
At least Neymar is fast, so as a left back, I think you'll be able to pull it off.
And the reasons are fairly obvious. As personalities go, we're talking big. How did you get to goalkeeping perfection?
Imagine if I pulled out. Just imagine if I win. That was bad. That was bad. Kaku still has his defensive skills.
Forward it goes. The intervention was very necessary. De Ligt. Cafu.
Woo! Imagine if we pull this off. Imagine if we win with our defenders as midfielders and then midfielders as defenders. Just imagine if we win, guys.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang. Valverde. Neymar plays it forward. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo, that should have been a very accurate pass. Why did you just miss that?
Kimmich.
He's not offside, that should be offside. That should definitely be offside. But then, nothing to do.
Cristiano Ronaldo probably tried a bit too hard then. He should have relied on technique as opposed to power. Valverde. He's come loose. Vieira.
That's just completed of 89%. I'm actually good at this game. Defenders as midfielders, and then midfielders as defenders, and passes completed of 89%. And I'm one goal up, so.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
Whoa, that was a very lovely dribble from my opponent.
Ronaldo, scoring skills have already been evident.
Oh, come on, huh?
Mbappe, Cristiano Ronaldo! Valverde. Sergio, what are you thinking? Well, Peter, if they're attempting to see out the game with such a narrow advantage, there's room for trouble. I just think they're sending out the wrong message. This could backfire.
Lovely. Messi, please get to that. Messi, get to that. Ah, I wish I had used my iconic name, Messi. That one is way faster than this one. So far, and I'm not going to take out Messi and Neymar because that's just the challenge that we have to the athletes. Although maybe if I'm substituting any defender, I will substitute. I really don't know what I'm saying.
Ruben Dias. Nice lifting it over. Oh, good interception. De Ligt.
Give me that ball. Give me that ball.
Too strong for his opponent. Oh. Sergio Ramos. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bayern Munich are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted. He's looked long this time. Decent looking ball. That has been clubbed away.
Vieira is such a defensive. Very defensive gem.
It is just a question of running down the clock now.
Yeah, I'm definitely. Woohoo!
But the time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box.
Go for more goals. That is my nuke.
They've got to give themselves a chance.
Ah, Campbell doesn't have the one touch pass. No, that pass was so slow. Cool. And we are definitely completing this challenge, guys. Yeah, we've completed the challenge. Defenders as midfielders and then midfielders as defenders, and we won, guys. I don't think I got more than one shot on target, but then I didn't get more than one shot on target. So wow. How can my opponent not score against Messi and Neymar as his left and right back? Come on, that would be it for this particular challenge. But then remember, guys, I mean, bring up crazy challenges, lots of crazy stuff, you know, get crazy, guys. Give me lots of crazy challenges, that is what I want, you know. Comment down below, let me know. I will surely check out all the challenges you give me, and then, you know, let's have some fun, guys. Well, that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and, you know, catch you guys later.